Mm-hmm. How it came to the Northern Light, the idea that you got this project, I guess?
Well, you know, it's just one of those things. I've always just loved, you know, because I was into folk music so much, you know, I worked with so many folk singers, you know, from Joni and Paul Simon and Carly Simon, all these people, Don McLean. I love the music. My wife's a folk singer. I lived in Woodstock for 30 years, 35 years, and a lot of that music passed through. And then I was, you know, I fell in love with the Jarrett's trio, you know, when he started working with Jan Christensen and these Norwegian cats, just, you know, Jan Gabarek, you know. And the music really, I think I just made some noise, but it resonated with me, that music, because it was this sort of Norwegian folk music in a way that was connecting somehow with American jazz, which, you know, Jarrett brought. It was about 3 years ago, I called Bendik and I said, you know, I'd like to put together, I haven't done an album in a while, outside of my Steps Ahead albums and American Diary albums, which I did with like Lovano and Gomez, acoustic quartet stuff. He says, yeah, come to Boogie Studio. And so I showed up, I had a few sketches of music. And Jan Bang, who does all the samples, this guy Strange Fruit, who is a DJ. We just all played, like, you know, we had a little jam session. Yeah. And I took the music back to the States. And about 6 months later, I was in Europe again. I said, well, let me just do one more session. I did. And we mixed the album. And, you know, there it is, and now I'm trying to get it released, you know. I'm trying to get somebody to release it here in Europe. I haven't found anybody yet, but I'm sure we will.
Thank you.
Thank you.